Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make my favorite Indian dish, chicken tikka masala. It also goes great with some naan bread. It's seriously just as good as ordering it from my favorite Indian restaurant. All it takes is just a little patience because it takes about an hour and 45 minutes to cook and an Indian grocery store for all the ingredients. So let's get started.
Perfect.